Breaking news this evening, a federal judge has ordered Texas to suspend its new abortion law. That law banned most abortions in the state, saying abortions could not be performed once cardiac activity is detected, which is usually around 6 weeks. State officials are expected to seek a quick appeal.